Good evening and welcome to News at 9. I'm Arpita. Let's begin with the headlines. Leopard pug marks found in the same area where a live leopard was captured by forest officials last week in Siliguri. Siliguri Mahakuma Krira Parishad starts the first division football league at the Kanchanjunga Stadium today. Congress leader's house allegedly ransacked by Trinamool workers. TMC denies allegations. One TMC worker dies with bullet injuries when a clash took place between the Congress and TMC in Kaliachak. 10-year-old used plastic godown catches fire in Nawapara in Fulbari. Congress leaders protest and raised slogans in front of the DM's office in Malda against the atrocities committed during the Panchayat polls. And now the news in detail. The godown opposite the Vega Mall where a live leopard was captured last week is in the news again. Locals in the area were suspecting the presence of a second leopard in the area. The security guard of the godown saw fresh pug marks and the information was passed on to the wildlife warden. The wildlife authorities came and inspected the spot. The Siliguri Mahakuma Krira Parishad started the first division football league at the Kanchanjunga Stadium today. 13 clubs from the area will be participating in the league. The prizes will be in the category of winners, runners-up, third position, fourth position and promising footballer. The Super Division League will be organized by SNKP will start from the 23rd of May. Late last night, a Congress candidate's house in Mohesh Bathani in Malda district was allegedly ransacked by Trinamool workers. They first threw bricks and after the family left the house in fear, the miscreants went in with weapons and broke and smashed whatever came in their way. The Congress leader has filed a complaint with the Malda police. Trinamool leader Jahangir Alam denied all charges and said that it was miscreants from outside who have done all this.
অত্যাচারের প্রতিফলন হিসাবে মানুষ সাধারণ মানুষ কোনো তৃণমূলের পতাকা নিয়ে না তৃণমূল হয়ে না সাধারণ মানুষ ভোট দেওয়ার পরে কংগ্রেসীরা আতঙ্কিত হয়ে তারা নিজের বাড়ি নিজেই মানে আমার পাশে একটা বাড়ি ছিল সেলিমের বাড়ি আক্রমণ করতে গিয়ে ইট পাথর খুঁজে না পেয়ে ওইখানে পাশে একজনের বাড়ি থেকে ইট পিট তুলে টালি ফালি ভেঙে ওই বাড়িটাকে আক্রমণ করেছে
In Kaliachak, Malda district, when the voting process was on late in the evening, there was a clash between the Congress and the TMC. It is alleged that the Congress workers started firing and throwing bombs at the booth. At this point of time, a bullet hit a TMC worker in the back. He was taken to the Malda Medical College and Hospital where he was declared dead on arrival. His body has been sent for post-mortem.
Three, Kalichok three te bhaga chhe, 1, 2, 3. Kalichok three block, sekhane Shahabanchok onchole, ekta gulibiddhoye mara geche. Se amader dolok kore. To sob miliye eta sontras srishti korche.
When the two Congress legislators, Mossam Noor and Abu Hassan Khan Chaudhary, were going to the district magistrate's office in Malda, they were stopped by the police. It was then the Congress workers started protesting in front of the DM's office. Mossam Noor said that, from throwing bombs, threatening with weapons, booth capture, seizing of ballot boxes to burning of ballot papers was what the Trinamool Congress did during the vote process. We are protesting against these actions and we demand justice be done for free and fair elections.
এখানে ধর্ণায় বসতে এসেছি গতকাল যেভাবে নির্বাচন হয়েছে এর আগে আমাদের জেলায় এরকম কোনোদিন আমরা এইভাবে নির্বাচন দেখিনি বিভিন্ন জায়গায় বুট ক্যাপচারিং করা হয়েছে রিগিং করা হয়েছে নিরীহ মানুষদেরকে মারা হয়েছে পুরো এলাকা আতঙ্কিত ছিল আপনাদের বিভিন্ন মিডিয়া চ্যানেলদের মাধ্যমে আমরা দেখেছি পুলিশ মানে সহযোগিতা করেছেন বুট ক্যাপচারিং করতে বিভিন্ন জায়গায় যা যাত্রা অবস্থা মানে জনগণ যাদের তাদের যে গণতান্ত্রিক অধিকার ভোট দেওয়ার অধিকার কালকে সেখান থেকে পুরোপুরি বঞ্চিত আমরা মনে করি গতকাল ডেমোক্রেসিকে হত্যা করা হয়েছে
Early this morning, locals saw thick smoke blowing out of a used plastic godown in Nawapara, Fulbari. The godown has been there for the last 10 years. The police and fire brigade were informed. The fire brigade came and brought the fire under control after some time. The fire officers, when asked, said that this godown has been here for a long time and how it caught fire is something we have to investigate. And that's all for tonight's edition. Have a good night.